Okay, so with Joe, he had a way of making me feel really just like a great person. He would always, every time I'd see him, his face would light up and he'd just seem really, really happy. And he just made me feel like a rock star. He just made me feel like I was doing something right. And I think he made a lot of people feel that way.
My favorite thing about Joey is the faces he makes when you tell him something, and he's like, "Wait a minute,
Okay, my favorite memories were when he would take us out on the boat, and we would be out there all day, and he'd be playing good music, having a good time, laughing, singing, and just having fun.
I agree.
My favorite thing about him is, he's really funny, and he does a lot of tricks, and he's really cool.
Joey is always the most genuine human being I've known. Best hugs, and when he gave you a hug, it was a real hug. You know, I miss him. Best dancer too.
Best dancer, got it.
Alright, my favorite memory is just every time he's ever given me a hug. It's been the best hug ever. Doesn't compare to anything.
I love his great big jolly hugs.
Favorite memory, I guess, is camping right at, I don't know, early teenage years. And Joe and Chris were in their tent lighting their farts on fire, and I had no idea farts could be lit on fire until that night. Oh, but they singed their butt hairs off, and it was fantastic.
There's too many memories.
Great kid. Always had a smile on his face, and was always polite.
He always told me that his father would kick my butt when he was like 3 or 4 years old when we hung out in the street here. He's all, "Rick, my dad will kick your butt." And I said, "Bring it on, we'll have fun."
Okay, I think my favorite memory with my dad was probably just like when he would sing to me. Like, he would just sing, like, little love songs or dad and daughter songs, or he'd just be rapping. So, that's probably my favorite.
How do you make it home?
So my favorite memory is just going out on the houseboat and him trying his hardest to throw me off the back of the jet ski, which the only time it happened is when he came up with me and almost knocked me out, but, yeah.
Alright, so my favorite memory with him was when we went to the lake and he did backflips for us. Or when me and him went fishing, and my favorite thing about him was his personality.
Memory? That kid was a crazy knucklehead. It was always a good time. Memory. I don't know how old we were. We went to Carnegie, and him and Matt Damon went riding off switch bikes, and Matt got his bike impounded. Joe was pissed. That was a good memory. We were all drunk. Shouldn't have been. Underage. I don't know. There's a lot of memories. When they were living over there, growing up, riding dirt bikes. But, yeah, I don't know. Plenty. Too many to remember.
I'd say one of the best memories is the laughter, the good times. You got a bullshit Snapchat from them. You know, it's just like fucking around with one of those little stupid filters that makes your mouth all big. That's it.
Running around yelling bumblebee tuna.
Yeah.
The thing that comes to mind anyway.
Can I get one of you guys to say your favorite thing, your favorite memory, or anything that comes to mind when you think of Uncle Joe?
I just miss his laugh. That's what I miss. I miss Joe laughing all the time. That's what I miss. I watched so many videos today of just him laughing. The one on the toilet. Butthole! I loved it.
Honestly, I never got a chance to meet him, but I just heard he was a really great guy, really funny, cool, outgoing, and everybody misses him.
Yep. I just miss what a good family man he was.
Yeah.
He loved everybody.
On the hill, and there's like 7 kids, and they're all bending over. He had the biggest moon.
Whenever you're ready.
At your grandma's birthday party when he was wearing that penis suit.
Yeah.
That was like very memorable.
Yeah.
was like, okay. And he was out in the street.
My JoJo, they call him my JoJo. He was so sweet and honest with me all the time. I like going to with him to the field trips. I went to about three of them. We I just love it. I love everything about him. What's wrong with that? What do you want me to say? You're just taking a video.
Yes.
Thank you.